Welcome to Steleo.
Chickens are the most common birds on Earth. They are kept for their eggs and for their meat all over the world. Well, except Antarctica. Some people also keep chickens as pets. A female chicken is called a hen. A male chicken is called a rooster or a cock, short for cockerel. A baby chicken is called a chick. Like other female birds, hens lay eggs which can hatch into chicks. It takes 21 days for a chick to hatch. When raising chickens, one needs to build a chicken coop, like a little house, for the chickens to roost in. They also need a run or yard where they can exercise, eat and drink. Chickens also need to be protected from predators, such as foxes, which is often done with fences. These chickens are kept free range, which means that they have more space to move around. A battery hen is one that is kept in a small cage in an industrial farm. This lets farms make a lot of chicken meat and eggs, but this is not as good for the chickens. Here are 15 facts about chickens that both children and adults will love. Chickens have a pecking order and live together in flocks. A pecking order means that some chickens will rule over others and be the first to get food and have the first choice in nests. Chickens may live for 5 to 10 years, depending on the breed. The world's oldest chicken was called Matilda, who lived to be 16 years old, which is over twice as long as an average chicken lifespan. There are more than 60 billion chickens in the world. There are more chickens than any other bird species on Earth, and they also outnumber humans 8 to 1, which means for every human there are 8 chickens. Chickens are technically dinosaurs. They evolved from dinosaurs and are the closest living relative to the magnificent Tyrannosaurus rex. One lineage of dinosaurs survived the mass extinction 65 million years ago, the birds. So chickens and all birds are actual dinosaurs. However, chickens are definitely the most primitive and dinosaur-like than any of our modern birds. Just watch them run and some of the sounds they make, you can see a very distinctive velociraptor. Did you know that chickens are omnivores? Many people think chickens are vegetarian, but besides eating seeds, grass, and grain, they will catch and eat insects, lizards, and even field mice. A hen will even eat their own raw eggs if they are not satisfied with their diet. Chickens have their own unique language with over 30 different sounds used to communicate. Mother hens talk to their chicks while they are still in the eggs, and the chicks can chirp back while in the shell. In order to clean themselves, chickens take dust baths. They dig a small pit in the ground and use the dirt to help with the oil in their feathers. Chickens have 3 eyelids. The third eyelid is more of a membrane that slides horizontally over the eye to protect it from dust and debris. Chickens have great memories and can recognize over 100 faces. They can even recognize different animals too, such as your dogs and cats. Chickens also remember places and different members of their flock, even after months apart. Chicken eyesight is amazing. Many believe that chickens have poor vision and are colorblind. But in fact, their color vision is better than humans. They can move each eye independently and have a 300-degree field of vision without turning their head. Chickens, like humans and other mammals, dream when they sleep. However, they also have another sleep phase that humans lack, where one half of the brain is sleeping while the other half is awake. Chickens can literally sleep with one eye open. That lets them watch for predators while they slumber. Chickens have more bones in their neck than a giraffe. Some people are scared of chickens. The fear of chickens is called electrophobia. Chickenpox has nothing to do with chickens. When chickenpox was first described, it was noted that the pox spots looked like chickpeas placed upon the skin. And that is the original word that chickenpox got its name from. Do you know how to tell if your egg is fresh? Fresh eggs will sink in water, whereas eggs no longer fresh to eat will float. What's your favorite thing about chickens?
We're going to see the chickens.